It's Monday Night Football, and there's nothing better than getting together with a group of friends to share some pizza and beers. And bears. And we're gonna do that right here in Lyle at Evviva. What's Evviva mean?
Evviva means like cheers in Italian.
I didn't know that. So that's like it's happening. Evviva!
Evviva is a great place to come for award-winning pizza and wings.
We've got a million TVs in here, so you always got a game on or something like that.
Always somebody to sit next to and bond with.
You'll make friends.
Yeah,
it's like
yeah, a lot of friends.
Well, I guess Evviva means cheers, so at Evviva, everybody will know your name.
We come to Evviva all the time for the good times, the service. Price pizza.
I come here for the QHs and the fireball.
I'm twice as old as everybody in here. We're gonna have a good time.
The atmosphere here, you can't beat it.
I love Evviva.
Love them. I love them to death.
A lot of fun.
Why is Evviva one of Chicago's best?
Rob, the owner, was aspiring to bring old world family recipes to a locally owned family restaurant. Hence our slogan, old school taste brought to the new generation. That was the real goal of Evviva.
Love their pizza.
The pizza's amazing.
Love the sauce.
It's always cooked perfectly. It's like the best pizza you can find in the area.
Best pizza ever.
Definitely old Chicago. Really great blend of cheeses. Toppings are definitely over the top. A lot of good flavors.
And you also can get your crust pretty much any way you like it as well.
You can use our traditional crust. You can also do thin, extra thin. We have a pan, but you know, really we stick to our traditional.
Sticking with tradition. I'll get going on their signature dough.
Best part, you have to pinch the crust.
I've never pinched the crust before. This is a first. But this is part of the Evviva way.
Next step is to put the pizza sauce.
The sauce. What comes on the Evviva pizza?
This chicken.
We'll pause. Once the chicken's fanned out, we pile on bacon, black olives, and artichokes. Oh, we still gotta put cheese on it.
Yes, go pretty heavy on it. Just a little bit more.
Oh, more?
Yeah, well, you see like the black olives.
Oh, you don't want to see any of the toppings.
But I could stop if you want.
Oh, no. Nope. Give it to me. Okay, I'm gonna do the real deal. Oh,
not
I got it.
Not
nice.
Bad.
I almost missed that time around. Well, that one goes for a spin. We put together a thin crust Hawaiian pizza. I don't know, is that hula or Asian? I don't know. Complete with barbecue sauce, ham, pineapple, and of course, a mound of cheese. Here. That was a good one.
Well, I'm gonna fire some of my pizza guys over there.
That was a good one, I gotta say. That was a good one. This is your traditional Evviva crust.
The traditional crust, right.
You can see the back of it.
Look at that. See that nice line you did there when you rolled your dough?
You got tons of cheese. I mean, you guys packed the cheese on this thing.
That's the real deal.
Yeah?
I'm going back for a second bite.
This place is packed. Bears on.
Got Bears Packers.
That's a win.
Right.
Half price pizza. Another win. I gotta thank Rhonda Dempsey for suggesting Evviva to us and others. Great spot to come for some good pizza. If you've got others out there, let us know.